Gas prices in Florida dropped 4 cents in the past week to $3.30 per gallon. It is expected to continue dropping after crude oil prices drop due to concerns about the Omicron variant's impact on global fuel demand. The price of crude dropped 13% after Thanksgiving and stayed down all last week. AAA's year-end travel forecast is expected to be released December 14th. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.